What if I told you that with just a few free tools, you could make your websites accessible to millions more users? That's why today I'm sharing my top free tools for testing web accessibility. Let's start with end user experience. People who rely on screen readers like JAWS or NVIDIA. Think about it, a screen reader is their bridge to your content. But what happens if your buttons don't have proper labels? They hear gibberish like button 1, 2, 3 instead of submit. That's frustrating. Screen readers rely on headings, landmarks, and proper tab order to move through your site. If those aren't structured well, you are leaving users stranded. Now let's rewind to the how of fixing those issues, and for that we have got Andy. This little tool does so much, but let me break it down for you. Andy lets you visually see your site's tab order, so you can check if your user can navigate smoothly using their keyboard. It highlights your heading hierarchy, which screen reader rely on to help user jumps between sections. And then it points out missing labels or ARIA roles, so you can fix them before users even encounter a problem. But what makes Andy even better? It's simple, intuitive, and puts you in the driver's seat of your site's accessibility. No guesswork, just clear, actionable insights. But wait, what if you're looking for something fast? Something that can give you a bird's eye view of your site's accessibility in seconds? That's where DQ's X DevTools comes in. This browser extension scans your site and identifies up to 40% of accessibility issues automatically. Color contrast problems? Check. Missing alt text? Check. Misused ARIA roles? Double check. Then you get a detailed report that doesn't just tell you what's wrong, but also how to fix it. It's like having an accessibility consultant on a call. But here's the thing, while Axe DevTools is powerful, it's just the starting point. Accessibility is more than what automation can catch, which brings us to our bonus tool. Before you even test your site, you need to build it, right? And that's where Axe Accessibility Linter shines. Imagine writing your HTML and getting real-time feedback on accessibility issues. You forgot an alt text attribute? It flags it. You use the wrong ARIA role? It corrects it. Then, by the time your code hits production, it's already miles ahead in terms of accessibility. So, let's bring it all together. You have got Axe DevTools for quick scans, Andy for in-depth analysis, screen readers to experience your site like a real user, and the Axe Linter to build accessibility into your code from the start. But tools are only the first step. Then comes action, testing, fixing, and creating experiences that work for everyone. If this inspired you to level up your accessibility game, hit that like button, subscribe, and share this video with your fellow developers. Got questions? Drop them in the comments. Remember, the web isn't just for some people, it's for everyone. Let's make it accessible together. See you next time.